We knew that Kevin had some delays in his verbal skills. We didn't know exactly what to make of it. What we knew of autism prior to Kevin was essentially what we had seen represented in movies and on television.
I actually have three boys, two of which come attend Woody's Song. It's so personal, one-on-one, and what your child needs that there's no comparison to what we've been through and what where we are today. What it's done for our family is unbelievable.
What makes it unique is that while these children do have a disability, our outlook and our take is on what they can do and their actual abilities and their talents and their strengths. And what makes us different is that we can reinforce those skills in every environment, in our school environment, in our homes and in our families. It's about what they can do and what they will do to be successful.
The environment and the personnel nurture the family as well as the child. Every good school wants parental participation. They want the family to be involved. Woody's Song requires the family to be involved. It won't work without the family. The people here know that, they understand that, and they work with us.
Autism doesn't just affect the child. It affects the whole family. We all have to be taught how to work with that individual child. Once you've seen one kid with autism, you've only seen one kid with autism. There are no two alike.
So specific to the child, and all of our kids are different. I mean, if I'm not a perfect example, I've got one on the low end of the spectrum and one on the higher end of the spectrum, and it's unbelievable the difference that they've made. And we do see a future for them and not being put in some kind of institution or something. They're going to be members of our society, and so they're giving them every chance to be that.
And Woody's Song became available to us and became known to us. It was just all of a sudden things looked brighter. We felt like he had a better chance to live his life to its fullest potential.
We are fostering growth. We really focus on changing the family's future and changing the child's future, but also changing our community's awareness that we are here, that these children are capable. They're individuals who deserve the same opportunities that other children have. We need to give these kids a chance, these families a chance, and give them something to believe in.